this is the Kashish International Mumbai Festival, and it is for the LGBT themed films. See, cinema is an expression of the needs of society, of the fantasies of society, of the creative part of society. Bottom line is, and the message that really needs to be conveyed, is we must respect the individuality of people, and that the state or society has no place in the bedrooms of consenting adults. That is a private matter, and everyone should be allowed to express their preferences in any way they like, whenever they like.
I think it's a great platform for filmmakers from everywhere to showcase their work that relates to the LGBT community. It's a wonderful platform, and it's also a great opportunity for people to understand the LGBT community better. As you know, in India, homosexuality has only recently, in the past few years, been decriminalized. So, as a community, they have only just recently been given the very basic right, of being legal, of being able to be themselves without fear of persecution. But legality is not the only fear of persecution. Society as a whole has to learn to embrace people and communities that they perceive as different. So this is a great platform to promote that as well.